in the show Beef, why does this scene resonate so deeply with us? Most people these days do not consider themselves deeply religious. Yet, for so many of us, this scene made us quite emotional. Why is that? Now, as complicated as this show may seem, it's actually pretty simple. We relate to the characters in Beef because, for so many of us, we spend our time doing things out of habit. Sometimes we get caught up in dreams and hustles that mean nothing. Better cars, a nicer house, a respectable job, an attractive partner, power, politics, strength. We want to win, we want to stand on top, and it doesn't matter who we pull down to get there. Amy Lau's life is so squeaky clean that it begins to become sickening. She needs something more. Danny spends the first two episodes of the show only thinking about money.
All right, man, I just need a little money.
Can we eat before you do that?
And in his pursuit, he manipulates everybody. He needs something more. We need something more. As an audience, we are left empty by success.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
And then at some point, you think you'd get to relax, but no.
And that's when Danny enters the church and has his emotional breakdown. Have you ever experienced this? The moments where the weight of your own selfishness implodes? Have you ever looked upon something so beautiful that it makes you want to cry? When a tired man named Danny, alone and suicidal, first stumbles upon something bigger than himself, he experiences an invitation out of selfishness. An invitation that Danny, unfortunately, rejects as the series goes on. But you don't have to. Look above yourself, seek truth, and escape. This is Now You Sleep, and thank you for watching another video.